repaired our Supercross track that we just got built about a week ago. So we're able to get our program going, get the riders testing, and season came real quick. And you know, I think we were pretty much prepared, but we had a lot more work to do. So now that we're six races in, things have been going really well. San Diego, we had our best night. Cal Chisholm got eighth, and then our replacement rider right now, Cody Mackie, Josh is on the sidelines, got 12th.